I'm Mr. Alan C, and today we're getting hands-on with the Weber Genesis S-335.